Got me?
Yeah, you got me.
I don't know where we're supposed to pull in line.
I think it doesn't matter. They're just kind of...
Well, how come I saw cars, like, ripping through there?
Because they're qualifying.
Oh, that's the course.
Yeah. The pads kind of make it weird on the...
Yeah.
Say we drop down right
so
there.
So these are the fat... This is a fast guy right here. One of the Can-Am guys.
Watch that little wall on the corner there.
Yeah.
You gotta put in four?
Yeah, I will when we get moving.
Looks like we just go along that whoops.
You think we're good?
Yeah.
You just try and call out as much as you can.
Yeah, I wish I could see up there, but I think we do that 180 or the 90, the hard right. It's a little more than a 90.
We go right?
Yeah, I think so. Then I think we just go along this ridge. I wore my old gloves in case we had to do some rock climbing.
The Miller, one of them. My dad should suit up. Uh-oh.
It's like a tight left 45 almost up there.
That's JT.
Yeah, it goes slight right, then it looks like a little 45 left.
He's saying follow the blue arrows.
Blue must be qualifying
yeah.
Then. Good luck, Chonch. In second?
Yeah.
Especially without a bag, even. Left, 90 right, stay left, stay in it, left, 90 left,
that's the rough stuff,
yeah.
No. You're good. I need my dad.
It's just gonna be rougher.
I don't care.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm already out. It's good.
JT? Just, where is the starter? What'd your dad say?
What's that?
What'd your dad say?
He said, yeah, go for it.
Yeah, see if they let you.
Yeah. Because I can do better than that. That's stupid. Or should we just take what we got and run it?
I don't know. It's going to get rougher and dustier, I think, but I don't know. I would have ran over there when you got out because you're closer to him from over there.
Why? What's the difference?
No, and ask him. Say, you hit dust.
Should I real quick?
I'll ask Blade what he said.
No. Well, hey. The thing is, I'm trying to get a rerun because I caught some dust and like I blew off the course, like because I was in dust. So I'm gonna see what JT says. He said no.
Like, I watched the entire time, he didn't catch no dust. I thought in front of him, I'm like, alright, cool.
Okay.
I can't see shit out of this mirror. Oh.
What?
Oh, he was saying just go that way.
Thank you. I definitely, that's where we, if I would have known, I'd go right. I thought we flew off that straight like normal.